So, I need to make a lot of things, but fairly sure I went a bit overboard, but whatever. Okay, let's see. I also need. I still can't actually make that. I could technically make those now, but not important. What powder? Oh yeah, I need more of that mushroom thing. Sure, I have a second.
ここに書いてあるものを調合してほしいんだ。今のお前なら大体作り方も察しがつくだろう。この成分は香水というか香料？多分できると思う。イエーイ。そう軽く言えるお前は同じ錬金術師として羨ましいよ。その腕治らないの？
腕の神経がズタズタになっていてな。今の医学じゃまず完治は無理だ。お前が超高度な錬金術を扱えるようになれば可能性はないでもない程度かな。とこんな話をしたことビラには黙っていてくれよ。見れましい男だと怒られてしまう。頑張るよ。
Oh, that's so sweet. Aroma components. Monster attractor. That's worrying. Oh wait, no, that's actually useful. Okay, so let's actually. So I need war powder, but I don't have that mushroom and I forgot where to do it. I mean, I can just look it up and... Well, first of all... Synthesis... Health sugar... Also that. I also need to go and gather more... more of the rainbow grapes. But for now, it's sugar. Yay! Okay, so... Was it good quality? Yes, yes it was.
Ampere-san, it's done. First of all,
this. First? It's the story. Don't
worry. In the end, what kind of water do you
use? I mean, the name should say enough.
まあ、ないよりはあった方がいい程度だな。ところで、外界の魔物の件だが、まだあれ以降の目撃例はないようだ。奴の習性として、陸に上がるときは、まずは潜伏してから標的の隙をついていきなり襲いかかってくるらしい。
Sure sounds like it。
今からでも警告した方が。でもやっぱり無駄なのかな。
Okay, so first of all, then you need items. I think it will be here. Can I just... Oh. I forgot. Oh, that's probably it. I think it's that one. There it is! Oh, it's in Maple Delta somewhere. Okay. I'll go ahead and explore. I'm sure I can find it somewhere around here. Oh, right. If only I remembered exactly what it was. There's the way up. Mostly because I didn't remember if there was anything of use up there, and there wasn't. I'm just going to avoid the monsters for now, because I'm over-leveled anyway. And I'm just looking for mushrooms. Though smashing those ambers down might also be a good idea. Probably shouldn't have done it that way, but fire damage. Should work anyway. There we go. Overkill much? Actually, that was about right for the remaining HP, so I guess it wasn't overkill. Oh well, no matter. What matters is we got that done. Huh. Was it... Does this give something special? Doesn't seem like it. I don't think it was this one. Maybe this one? I did need to kill more of these guys. Hmm. much. Well, I do need to use that thing a few more times. I'll get around to it eventually. For now, I just have mushrooms to find. And I don't think it's these ones. Oh, never mind. Right. There we go. Bye, Fairy. Grapes later then. Oh wait, I'm in the wrong tab, aren't I? What over? Wait. Did I? Never mind, I did right. Okay. I'll go deliver those later. For now, back to my story.
Liza. Agatene-san, どうしたの? 難しい顔して.
こういう話は私も好かんが.
一応お前の耳には入れておこうと思ったな。何の話?この
アンペルさんがそんなことするわけが。うん。私もそう思っている。が、事実として噂は流れていて、一部の漁師も信じてしまっている。なんで?実際に錬金術師殿と身近に接し、その人となりを知っている人間はそう多くない。そういうよく知らないよそ者がうろついている時に自分たちに災難が降りかかった。
そうなら、いげさい。人間というのは安直に双方を結びつけて考えてしまうものなんだ。そんな。あの二人がこの辺りの水辺をうろついていることは私の耳にも入っている。それで漁師たちも、あれは外界の魔物が湖に入ってきたから見回ってくれてるんだよ。それも錬金術師が吹き込んだ嘘と言われているな。Of course.
私、他の場所も調べてくる。ライザ、むやみに動き回るな。と言っても無理か。何か私にもできることは。
Yeah, you know better by now, don't you? what's next? Well, I was planning to go that way anyway. But while we're here. Oh, hi you two. This is a rare combination. Hey Raisa, I'm glad you're here. Do you have a second? What's up?
You're planning to leave the island again, right Raisa? Raisa?
Oh yeah, I guess so.
Please tell me all about your adventures.
So that's what this is about.
Well, okay, where should I begin?
So that's how we took down a giant dragon.
Wow, that's like straight out of a fairy tale.
That was a pretty tough fight. Tao got scared a lot faster than I'm totally froze up.
Well, I'm glad you all made it out okay. So, was that what you were looking for? Yeah, that was an incredible tale of adventure and excitement. It would make for this perfect reference.
Huh? Reference for what?
Oh, nothing. Anyway, I'd like to ask you one more thing. Could you gather something from the area you fought the dragon and bring it to me? I don't see why not, but why? Just for my own reference. I remember she said she wants to write stories, so maybe that's to do with that. Okay, sure, I'll bring something for you. Thank you so much, I'll be waiting.
Well, that's a quick one. I got what you asked for.
Oh, thank you. So, how's your writing coming along? Pretty good. Your adventures were just what I needed for inspiration. I love to leave the island someday and see those kinds of things for myself.
Maybe when you get a little older.
I can't wait. Anyway, thank you so much for doing this for me. I should get going now.
She must be writing some kind of adventure story. I hope she'll let me read it when she's done. Oh, that's so nice. Only 5 more requests to do. What do you actually need, by the way? Complete delivering sound. Okay. What does this one need? Oh, it's her. Complete battle of beauty. Oh, that's the one I'm about to deliver anyway, so at least that one's gonna unlock. Well, soon it does need a day to pass, I think, but still. Ryza, did you bring what I asked for?
Indeed I did.
Oh, so I just put this on and it will make my skin smooth and milky and white. Yep, that's all it takes. You should start feeling more battle ready in no time.
I see. Yes, I'm already starting to feel more empowered.
That's the spirit. You're gonna annihilate the army of mine. That's right, I'm not taking any prisoners. Well, maybe one. Okay, I'll give this a try. Thank you so much. Wait, is there someone around here she's hoping to go to war with? Oh well, as long as you're feeling better about herself. Ryza, still so young. Okay, so that one will unlock soon. I'll go grab the ones over here and then continue my story.
Ryza, I'm glad you're here.
Huh? What's going on? I've been studying my alchemy, if that's what you want to ask for.
No, that's not it. I just want to hear more.
What do you mean?
I'd like to gather together the voices of all the villagers.
The voices of the villagers?
That sounds like a job for Peter. I'm way ahead of you.
Excuse me.
Well, speak of the devil.
What's going on? Have you learned anything new about the island?
Unfortunately, no. Actually, I'd like to ask you to gather some information for me.
Lay it on me, Cynthia. What do you need? You're making a textbook? Why didn't you say so?
You like to talk, so I didn't want to say anything until things were more definite.
Whoa, brutal honesty. But it's my duty to inform everyone about anything happening on the island.
Which brings me to my next point. I'd like you to gather information about everyone on the island. And of course, I'd like you to tell them all what I'm working on.
I see. Okay, then I'll start gathering info right away.
I'm sure Peter will do his job faithfully. And now I'd like to ask something from you, Raisa. Could you make some ink for me?
Ink? I think that should be fine.
But not any ordinary ink. You can use alchemy to make all kinds of things, right? Can you use it to make ink? I'm not sure how I would do that. Oh, how odd. Temple said it should be easy for someone like you. Well then, I'll be counting on you. Okay.
Oh yeah, I can make that. Okay, let's go deliver the tie house materials. And grab more wheat because we can. Or trade lumber towers too. Well, they're all the same anyway.
Money! Pat, I've got your lumber!
Ah, here we go. Whoa, I've never seen wood of this quality before.
I've made it specially for you. It should be plenty sturdy.
Whoa, you really know your stuff. This is gonna be a huge help.
So, where's Rolf?
He's doing some other repairs right now and ran me out that... And ran me out at her, said it was too dangerous for the elderly.
Well, I hope everything keeps going smooth.
Me too, thanks again. Oh, so sweet. Right. Main story time.
Liza, just...
お母さん、何今忙しいんだけど。お前が付き合ってるアンペルだっけ。そのレンキン術師は大丈夫なのかい。大丈夫って何が。なんだかみんなが噂してるよ。竜を暴れさせてるとか魚を消してるとか。お母さんまでそんな噂を。お前があちこちで歩いてることは知ってるけど、
まさかそんなことに加担なんかしてないだろうね。お母さん、なんでアンペルさんが悪いことしてるって決めつけて話してんのよ。そりゃ誰だって怪しく思うだろう。わけのわからない賄いで物を作るなんて。だから錬金術は。こんにちは、ミオさん。ちょっとライダー借りますね。あんたたち。
何すんのよ、いきなり。お母さんはアンペルさんや錬金術のことを噂話のせいでひどいこと言われたんでしょ。あの噂村中に広がってるみたいなの。みんなのところでも。俺も親父にぶん殴られたよ。妙な流れ者と付き合って俺の顔を潰すな。ダメさ。潰れる顔があるほど
人間かよ。タオやクラウディアも何か言われたりしたの。僕の方は怪しい連中と付き合うようになったのは軽々しく地下職に入れたせいだったってさ。その場はごまかして逃げてきたけど、
このままじゃ書庫に出入り禁止になるかも。
私はお父さんからアンペルさんが湖に毒を流したって噂が船着き場で流れてるって、
うん、
ひどい。お父さんはアンペルさんたちと付き合いがあるから信じてないけど、船を使う人は騒ぎ始めてるみたい。
いきなり偶然こんなことになるわけがない。きっと何か理由じゃないと。誰か、
モーリツ。
いくらあいつでもそこまでするわけ。
とにかく僕らでもうちょっと調べてみよう。
うん、before we go there, let's go grab some grapes. Because now I'll definitely need them. Probably quite a few of them too. Okay, so back to the port.
So, ka, wakatta. Ato wa atashi no hou de mo shirabete mo.
Ah, tanomu ze, Agate. Anta mo mamorite nara, aayu ayashii yatsura koso torishimatte kure yo na.
Agate-nee-san, shima juu de.
Wakatteru. Sono yosu da to iroiro kiita mitai da na. 私も調べてみたが、どうもあの噂、意図的に広められたようだ。漁師をはじめ、村中を念入りにな。
意図的に…それって、もしかして…
あいつ…
あ、oh. The method is so sloppy, it just goes to show he really is still a child.
ああ。文字通りにあちこち駆け回って噂を広めていたのはランバーだ。
Of course.
じゃあやっぱりボスが。
Not necessarily.
待った待った、落ち着いてレント。
落ち着け、ふざけるな。今度こそ本当に見損なったぞあの野郎。
僕だってみんな、
もうただの喧嘩では済みそうにないが、ライザどうする。
まずボスに会う。話はそれから。
Pretty much. And yep, figured.
どこに行こうかな。